Hello students, today we will write the textbook part of Cinderella, that is page number 43. Open all of you textbook term 3. Okay, see here students, tick the correct option. Who had two daughters by the first marriage? Option 1, Cinderella's father. Option 2, Cinderella's mother. Option 3, Cinderella's stepmother. What is the answer? Yes, Cinderella's stepmother. Give tick mark. The woman whom Cinderella's father married had option 1, one daughter. Option 2, one son. Option 2, two daughters. So, what is the correct answer? Two daughters, right? Give tick mark. And next, who advised Cinderella to come back to the palace before midnight? Option 1, stepmother. Option 2, Cinderella's godmother. Option 3, both of these. So what is the answer, students? Option 2, Cinderella's godmother. Tick mark. Okay, fill in the blanks with the suitable words picking from the story. Number 1, Cinderella was the dash child of her parents. What? Yes, the only child. O-N-L-Y, only. Okay, the stepsisters were dash of Cinderella, were jealous. No, J-E-A-L-O-U-S, jealous. Okay, the next page, students. The fairy changed Dash into horses and the dog into Dash. So, what is the answer? Yes, you are right. The fairy changed mice, M-I-C-E, mice, into horses and the dog into attendant, right? Attendant spelling, A-T-T-E-N-D-A-N-T, D-A-N-T, attendant, okay? Next, Cinderella ran when the clock struck 12, right? T-W-E-L-V-E, 12, okay? There was a grand celebration of Cinderella's dash with the prince. What? Marriage, right? M-A-R-R-I-A G-E, marriage. Okay, next, write at least two antonyms of the following words. Okay, celebration, opposites we have to write. Sadness, S-A-D-N-E-S, sadness. Then an opposite, mourning means crying, okay, M-O-U-R-N-I-N-G, okay, not morning. Morning means M-O-R-N-I-N-G, that is what? Early morning. This is weep, a sadness, okay. Next, young, antonyms of young, two antonyms, yes, young, old means opposite, old, then ancient, right? A-N-C-I-E-N-T, ancient, okay? Next, slippers, opposite, shoes, S-H-O-E-S, Yes, shoes, boots. BOOTS, boots. Okay. Charmer. Villain. Okay. VILLAIN, villain. We will call villain. No. Villain. Next. Devil. DEVIL, devil. Charmer, villain, devil. Okay. Circle the correct spelling. We have to circle the correct spelling. Mary, MARRY, Mary. Where? Here. Circle it. Daughter, here. DAUGHTER. Option B, circle it. Next. Attendant. Attendant spelling? ATTENDANT. Circle option B. Next. Palace. Here. B. PALACE. Palace. Okay. And now fill in the blanks with the correct verbs from the brackets. Okay. We have to write the correct verbs. Cinderella dash the only child of her parents. Yes, was, right? Why we are going to write was here? This is plural and this is singular. For singular we have to use was, and for plural we will use verb. Okay, so Cinderella only one girl here, that's why was. Okay, the woman he married dash a divorcee. Was a verb. Woman, only one, so was. WAS, was. The stepsisters dash ugly and jealous of Cinderella. Sisters, more than one, so what? Verb. WERE, verb. Okay. Next. The king's son dash a charming prince. King's son, one or more than one. The king's son dash a charming prince. So was or were? King's son, one or more than one? Only one. It is a singular, that's why we have to use was. Okay. WAS, was. Sonam and Deepika dash studied at the same school. Okay. See, two are here. Sonam and Deepika. Okay. Both are studying in the same. So, what we have to write? Yes. Have. We have to write have. Okay. HAVE, have. Sonam and Deepika have studied. Okay. Next, everyone dashed that he is the perfect man for this post. So everyone think or thinks? Yes, thinks. Everyone thinks. THINKS, thinks. A herd of elephants dash eating sugar cane. Elephants, singular or plural? Yes, a herd of elephants. So here we have to use was. A herd of elephants was eating sugar cane. Okay. Herd means what? Yes, so many will be there. So we have to use were. We have to use WERE. Okay. Sorry students, this is a wrong answer. Heard means here one. Okay. So we have to use was. Okay. Look at the question again. A herd of elephants. We have to see here. See, ye means only one. So we have to use was. W-A-S, Vas. Okay. Next, look at the practice book, all of you. Open your practice book. Page number 28. See, term 3, page number 28. Open, all of you. See the question. Who was the only child of her parents? Yes, Cinderella, right? So write C I N D E R E L L A. Cinderella was the only child. O N L Y, only. C H I L D, child of her parents. P A R E N T S. Okay. Full stop there. Okay. Why did Cinderella's father plan to marry again? Why did Cinderella's father plan to marry again? Yes. Why? Because Cinderella would have a mother. That's why. Okay. Why did Cinderella's father plan to marry again? So we have to write the whole from here. See, from the question we can write. C-I-N-D-E-R-E-L-L-A-S. Cinderella's father. F-A-T-H-E-R. Father. Plan to marry. M-A-R-R. Why? Marry. A-G-A-I-N. Again. So T-H-A-T. So that Cinderella. C-I-N-D-E-R-E-L-L-A. Would have. W-O-U-L-D. Would have a mother. M-O-T-H-E-R. Full stop. Okay. Whom did Cinderella's father marry? Yes. Write down. C-I-N-D-E-R-E-L-L-A-S. Cinderella's father. F-A-T-H. Her father. Married. M-A-R-R-I-E-D. Married. Divorcee. D-I-V-O-R-C-E-E. Okay. Next. How many children did she have? Yes, she had. S-H-G. She had two children. C-H-I-L-D-R-E-N. Children. From, F-R-O-M, from previous marriage, okay, P-R-E-V-I-O-U-S, previous, M-A-R-R-I-A-G-E, marriage, okay. So, next meanings you have to copy from the textbook. And see here, write true or false for the following. Cinderella was a beautiful girl. True or false? Yes, true. Next, Cinderella's mother was an employee. False, right? She have no mother. Cinderella wore iron slippers. True or false? False. Glass slippers, right? Cinderella liked the prince. Yes, correct. True. The king's son was a charming prince. True. Right? So, write everything in your practice book also. Okay? And send to me in the group. Before that, you have to, after finishing these, you have to open your, textbook. And also, you have to open your classwork. after the completion of workbook and textbook, all of you open your textbook and first of all write the lesson number 6, the next line Cinderella, all block letters, then meanings. The first meaning is ugly. Ugly meaning unattractive. Number 2, ill-treated. Ill-treated meaning treated badly. Okay, and write neatly in your classwork. Don't forget to write classwork, compulsory have to write the classwork. Next, the third one, attendant. Meaning is a person employed to provide a service. Then the next line you have to write set off. Set off meaning is to begin a journey. After completing meanings, open your practice book. Okay, same lesson Cinderella, question answers will be there. You have to write the question answers. Okay, while you are writing the classwork, write neatly with good handwriting. Handwriting is very important. Okay, see, number 2, answer the following questions. Why was Cinderella treated like a servant in her own house? Question mark. Then answer. Cinderella was treated like a servant in her own house because her stepmother was very proud in nature and started differentiating between her own daughters and Cinderella. Okay, write neatly, leave a line. Number 2, who was the owner of the glass slipper? Answer. The owner of the glass slipper was Cinderella. Next, leave a line. Number 3, how did Cinderella go to the dance party? Answer. Cinderella was taken to the dance party by a fairy godmother who had magical powers. Leave a line. Next question. What was the warning given to Cinderella by fairy godmother? Answer. The fairy godmother had warned her to return home before midnight. Okay. Leave a line. Number 5. Who had organized the dance program? Answer. The king of the country had organized the dance program. Okay, think and answer. After finishing this, if you have space in the classwork, same page you can write, continue. Otherwise, go to the next page and write this. Okay. Who was Cinderella actually? Answer. Actually, Cinderella was the unhappy girl whose mother had died and her stepmother treated her like a servant. Okay. This is question answers. Everything you have to write neatly in your book and send to us in the group. Have a nice day, students.